that Valley Forge is a place that has no tolerance for tomfoolery or anything silly and or goofy. Now, the physical effect that's counteracting that point is that we're nearing graduation.
Penis.
And we're caring less and less every day. Do you need an example? Let's just show you what can go unnoticed at Valley Forge.
Dun 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 d